been made an extraordinary service, an extraordinary moment. This is what the crowd has been waiting for. As they descend the steps, members of the Household Cavalry forming a staircase party, the state trumpeters and captain's escort from the Household Cavalry also providing ceremonial support. Max Foster, many of the people who are assembled there who were able to actually witness the kiss, those are people who have worked for charities that the Prince Harry and Meghan Markle have been.
Yeah, intentionally placed there. So as I understand it, they plan to go down and greet some of these members of the public. Or at least that was the plan, you know, these things can be flexible. There's a big message there. They want the public involved in their royal futures. They want their causes deeply involved as well in anything that they do in future. And you're going to see now the rest of the royal family, Doria Ragland as well, gather on the steps in that spectacular scene outside the West Door as they wave them off.
Let's listen in.
Professor, knew her from university.
Harvey, I'm wondering what you thought of that service, just in terms of the change that Bonnie was speaking about.
Oh, absolutely. It was an extraordinary ceremony. I mean, if you think about the fact that